I used to have a Tauren Warrior back like a long time ago. The Tauren Warrior was my second ever character. My first ever character, I played a Night Elf Rogue since closed beta of WoW. And then I quit WoW after my guild was farming Anchorage, AQ, back in vanilla. And then I came back and rerolled Horde, and I made a Tauren Warrior. And that's when I started PvPing as protection because I thought the other specs sucked, which they do. And then I made a third character, which was Sinvicta on Kel'Thuzad, and he was a Night Elf Rogue. And then I made Lauder, who was my bank alt that I he was a war he was a level 1 warrior bank alt that I just made because I needed. Back then there was no such thing as guild banks, and I just needed extra space, so Lauder was the name that I just randomly threw together and used him as a bank alt, and I was like, well, I might as well level him up. So I started leveling up Lauder, and next thing I knew, my original bank alt became more famous than Sinvicta did, which is pretty funny. So wait, why do we have a Pantheon and a Leona? That doesn't make any sense. Doesn't make too much sense. So we have a Pantheon, a Teemo, and a Leona, but we have the Wombo combo Ashe Zyra bottom lane, which is going to be fun. Which is what I've been wanting to practice. Except H to the Usky Usky has not been on all day today. And we're going up against Kayle, Ashe, Katarina, Akali, and Cho'Gath. I don't know anything about Pantheon. So I don't know if he's jungling or what. Obviously Cho'Gath is their jungler. We're probably going to see. Well, I guess he doesn't have to be the jungler. He should be the jungler. Don't know. I don't know anything about Pantheon, but.
A promising garden.
Kayle support. Teemo's mid, Pantheon's top. What exactly is your role here, Leona? Why do we have a Leona? I have good feels about this game.
Such a busy world.
All right, Ashe. Me and Gundam Razor.
Wait until my seeds take root.
By the way, everyone out there in the stream, type a 1 if everything is fine, and type a 2 if something is wrong
Just a
with the stream.
flower.
I haven't done a quality check today. And like I said, if you see the FPS just drop down to like a really low level for an inexplicable reason, it's because
So
I've
much
alt-tabbed.
more to see.
I don't have a webcam. And even if I did, I wouldn't use it on stream. It detracts from the point of streaming.
Things aren't always what they seem.
I'd rather people
Have you
focus on
heard?
the gameplay than
I was talking
staring at
about
my
Ho.
fat face. I'd rather people
Come
analyze or help me
closer.
analyze what I've done in the games. So I hope this Ashe is good.
Venture off the beaten path.
He was pretty fast to call the ADC. So we'll see. We shall see.
The
And we've already
forest
killed
holds
Akali.
many surprises.
Oh god, Kayle's bottom. Okay. I'm all right with that. Where you going,
Death
Kayle? Where
is
you going, baby?
in Take careful
Oh darn, they
steps.
didn't ward there. I thought they did. Well, poo. Well, pooey bumhead, as Septimus from Delta
What
Squid would
lurks
say.
beneath the soil? such a busy world.
I didn't mind playing Kayle support. I thought she was fun. Not as fun as Zyra. And Zyra, me and Zyra have an understanding between each other. We have an open relationship. She knows that I'm allowed to see Kayle every now and then. But she knows who I come back to it at the end of a hard working day. She knows that I know that she'll be there for me. She'll be waiting for me.
My prey thinks itself clever.
I played mid Kayle. Mid Kayle was fun. I have that one game on my YouTube where I went just beast mode on a team on Kayle mid. Ash, you so crazy. You so crazy, Ash. I'ma whoop that Ash. I'ma whoop that Ash. I like Kayle. She's a fun character. But then I found my girl Zyra.
None will escape my grasp.
Hey Ash, you're supposed to take the CS. Not let the minions have it. Come on now. I'm just weakening them up for you. I saw a Korean do it once.
Just a harmless flower.
Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to take that one.
Come closer. A promising garden.
Okay, oh, you done messed up. You done goofed, Kayle. You done goofed. Vision ward. There's no point in having that right now. I'll get another pod. Well. The best mid is Soraka. I don't remember who Soraka is. I know I played against her, but I don't remember who that is.
Such a busy world.
She throws bananas.
My prey thinks itself clever.
I need my boots. I miss my boots. These boots were made for Zyra. And that's just what I do. One of these days, this Zyra's going to walk all over you. Yes. Yes, Pantheon. I warded there. I happened to see him.
promising garden. So much more to see. Take careful steps.
Got my ultimate.
The forest holds many surprises. An enemy
has been slain. Womp, womp, womp. Sorry, Kill. Oh.
Come closer.
Oh no, Ash.
What lurks beneath the soil?
Doot doot doot. Alright, so Sightstone. Ooh, I can just afford it outright. Well, yes I will. Yes I will. I'ma take it. I'ma take that Sightstone. I should probably get boots next. Should probably get boots next.
An enemy has been slain.
I really don't remember who Soraka is. I definitely don't remember her throwing bananas. That is something I probably would have remembered. Use your ultimate, Ash. Use your ultimate. What are you doing? Alt. Alt, you fool. Oh my god. Ash, what is this Ash doing? That better have been off of cooldown. Or on cooldown, I should say. Otherwise, I'm going to be very disappointed in my ADC.
The forest holds many surprises.
Oh, Kale. Oh, Kale. Yeah, probably shouldn't have done that, Kale. Yeah, I didn't look to see if her ult was on cooldown or not.
The harvest is upon us.
It's always good when your support is 3-1, and your ADC is 2-1. 2-0, I should say. I don't think the enemy Ash... I don't think this enemy Ash is respecting Zyra's range. Apparently my carry is going back, so... I'm just gonna farm. Whee! More CS for me. Ash, did you seriously teleport in? You want to give me an extra kill? Cause I'll take it. I'm gonna get that kill. I'ma beat that Ash. I'ma whoop that Ash. Yeah, it's just this Ash is super duper scared now. You go ward Dargan. I'ma go ward the Dargan. Should probably get a kill on Katarina.
Such a busy world.
Oh, Cho'gath. I found you. I found you. That was a pretty nice throw up there, Cho'gath. That was pretty good, dog. You going back to your jungle? You going back to your jungle? I'm a ward there anyway.
Venture off the beaten path.
Oh my god. I completely overthunk this Ash's movement ability.
An ally has been slain.
Oh, what? How did that not hit Ash? Worst day ever. Here comes Cho'Gath. Here comes Cho'Gath. You sure you want to do that, Cho'Gath? I'm gonna come up there. I'm gonna whoop you and that Ash.
The forest holds many surprises.
Lead the way. An enemy has been slain.
Oh, never mind. So much more. Just kidding. Chuck Testa. Oh, she got blue buff. Good. I'll be happy to steal that from her. Thank you. Thank you kindly, Ash. I appreciate it. I will use that blue buff to the best of my ability. Alright, Kale. Me and you, darling. We don't usually fight, but we're on opposite teams today, and I've got my main squeeze with me.
My prey thinks itself clever.
And we all know who's number one. Who's number one in my book? Zyra is number one in my book. By the way, let me see how loud my mic is. I want to see if this is actually going to be able to be uploaded to YouTube. By the way, let me see how loud my... Okay, so it's pretty loud. I'm going to turn up the game sounds a little bit. Because I don't want my voice to be too loud. Alright, got my mobility boots. I need to finish off my ruby sightstone. And then I can start working for doing Athene's. Yeah, probably. I'll go for Athene's. Alright. Me and my ADC, my 2-0 ADC versus my 4-1 support. Got this.
Things aren't always what they seem.
This will be 720p, Neutron. I found out too many people can't watch the stream whenever I'm streaming at 1080. So obviously I don't want that to happen. Rampage! Support Zyra is on a rampage. Help Teemo. I ain't helping Teemo. This is my lane. I do not need to help Teemo. I will sit here and get levels. You will like it. My ADC is not going to tell me where I'm going to go. I tell me where I'm going to go. Hey, Ash. Nope.
What lurks beneath the soil?
Oh, I wanted to get that. Yeah, I should probably get. Should probably get two more health pots. Should probably get that. And then I think that's going to be it for potions, anyway. No, I knew I was going to die there. I just wanted to get her with Rise of Thorns.
A promising garden.
That's the reason why I exhausted her. But then Ash, my ADC Ash came in and KS'd my support Zyra.
Wait until my seeds take root.
Jo'gath! It's Jo'gath! An enemy has been slain. I will be happy to take that red buff from you, Jo'gath. Or our top lane just won't care. At least our top lane's doing work. Yeah, better wait for the tome.
Take careful steps. An enemy is legendary.
Well, you can't say that we didn't warn you, top lane. 'Cause we did warn you.
Just a harmless flower. So much more to see.
I do like the cooldown reduction on Athene's. That and the chalice basically gives you unlimited mana at this point.
Come closer.
Alright. We got this. Me and Zyra making it happen.
The forest holds many surprises.
An enemy is legendary.
Hey, Katarina!
Shut down.
Venture off the beaten path.
What? Someone want to explain to me how Katarina didn't die there?
The harvest is
thought I saw her die. Oh, there's a collie.
Things aren't always
so, why did Katarina not die? Guardian Angel? What, does that res them back to life or something?
Such a busy world.
Bye, Pantheon. Bye, Pantheon.
Be ready.
No, Teemo, we don't need you. Time to run, Leona. Time to run, Leona. You're on your own. You are on your own.
An ally has been slain.
What are you doing, Teemo?
A promising garden. Wait until my seeds take root.
Well, that's just dumb. Of all the champions I had an almost guaranteed kill on, I had to go for the one with Guardian Angel at the 20-minute mark. That's just plumb silly.
Come closer. So much more to see.
What are you doing, Pantheon? The hell are you doing? In there and fight! God! What do you think? Do you need my permission to fight? I'm allow you to fight, I promise. I promise. Come here, Kale. I got a present for you.
Things aren't always what they seem. Venture off the beaten path.
Alright, so we got the jungler. Taking the tier 1 turret.
None will escape my grasp.
Got a lot of money. I'm gonna go spend it, especially now that Cho'gath is up. What are you doing, Leona? Leona, getting them dives for that one kill. You know what, Pantheon? You're on your own. You are on your own.
Wait until my seeds take root.
Typically, it's not... Guardian Angel has not gotten that early. Yeah. Alright, got the chalice, and then I really want to go Rabadon's, but I think the more correct move is going for Leandres.
Such a busy world.
Where'd Kale go? There she is. Get her! Get her! Oh! Damn it. Daggummit.
My prey thinks itself clever.
Yes, Leona. Your ping still works. Your ping function still works.
So much more to see.
LOL.
Things aren't always what they seem. The forest holds many surprises.
I'm gonna get me an Akali. I'm gonna get me an Akali.
Venture off the beaten path. The forest holds many surprises.
Oh my god, she just blinked away out of my ult. That is funny. That is funny. She like barely got away out of there. Had she been like to a pixel to the right, she would have gotten thrown up and then I would have been fine. But she used her ult to get out of my ult. Sad face. Sad face. Oh well, I've only died 3 times. By the way, if I did upload this to YouTube and you're not hearing a whole lot of commentary, it is because that I'm actually trying to learn. And I also have uploaded this to YouTube just so I could test the 720 upload from Twitch. The pentakill that I uploaded yesterday was a test of the 1080p, and it looks great, but I found out that too many people can't actually see the 1080p stream. So I've been doing the 720 stream lately, and it's been really, really good. So we have Chath. We have Chash, Chath and Ash.
The harvest is upon us.
So that was a good job there, Teemo. Thank you for making your contribution to that fight. Thanks for playing.
Wait until my seeds take root.
I now have no vision in the jungle.
What lurks beneath the soil?
Enemy killing spree. An enemy has been slain.
So Cho'gath went back up top. And is now on a rampage.
Death is in bloom.
They're probably headed towards... No, they're not doing Baron. There's no way they're doing Baron right now.
Things aren't always what they seem. Just a harmless flower.
Oh, hit the wrong button. That was the wrong button.
So much more to see.
On the intercept path. A promise. Why is Cho'gath so fast?
So much more to see.
Well, at least our Pantheon got the kill.
Come closer. My prey thinks itself clever. Things aren't always what they
Does Leona have a sheen? I have no idea. Yep. Leona's got a sheen. Oh, look, there's that guardian angel thing. What the hell was that? What was that? I don't know if I believe that. At least we killed Cho'gath again. So we traded two for, like, three there. I shouldn't have died. That was kind of unlucky that Katarina respawned right as I was killing Ash. I would have gotten out of there, but somehow I guess she has a teleport technique that I'm unaware of.
Such a busy world.
I'm gonna go take revenge out on Katarina.
Many surprises.
And Teemo with the master of subtlety there completely ruins a gank spot.
Take
so that is a thing. And Teemo is now running from bottom lane, so now we have no way to fight this. And I am not stopping to help this Pantheon. Looks like there are a couple of them going back.
Venture off the beaten path. The forest holds many surprises. Promising garden.
All right, Alright, so Cho'gath went back up there. Not sure where Katarina is. I'm gonna go War Dragon. Alright, so they're all top. Good. That will allow me to steal this blue buff, if it's still there. Even though I technically don't need it. Oh, here comes Cho'gath. They're all coming in the jungle. It's time to boogie, Pantheon. This is not a fight that you guys want. Should not be a fight that you guys want to be taking right now. Like how literally everybody missed their ult on Cho'gath. Oh, I can't believe that root missed. Oh, how did I miss? These aren't always what they seem. We hear what is hidden. With fire, as just a harmless flower. Take careful steps. Well, at least we got Ash again. At least Ash has been there for us. Get this turret, I'll be happy. There we go. Really not worried about dragon at this point. Wait until my seeds take root. But apparently my team is. So I'm still not level 18 quite yet. Somehow I'm the highest level on our team, which is something. Cho'gath is down here by himself. Such a busy world. I'm gonna go cut off all lanes of retreat if I can. Oh. He swooped when he should have duped. At least we got their jungler. Oh, there was Akali. I can see Akali. Thanks to my amazing ward placement. And we got the tier 1 mid. I remember that. The forest holds many surprises. Just gonna ward their jungle just because I can. Because my friend the angry honey badger told me I should be warding their jungle.
Lurks beneath the soil.
Just a harmless double kill. Oh, that's Akali's smoke screen. Oh, Leona, what are you doing, Leona? Leona! I don't know what that was. I don't know what that was except funny. Go on, Cho'gath, I'm right here. Come catch the pretty Zyra. Alright, see, I need 300 more. 300 more for my death cap. Everyone's going back. So I am going to grab myself a little bit of jungle.
None will escape my grasp.
Alright. So I need 100 more gold. Oh, he's flash. No. Get him. I don't have my flash up yet.
So much more to see.
Whoop.
Venture off the beaten path. Wait until my seeds take root.
Kale is completely screwed. Oh, there's Cho'gath.
Just a harmless flower.
All right, team, we got this. Oh, no. Oh, so much damage. So much damage. Katarina's stupid face, stupid McStupidson guardian angel thing. Procced again. You know, I don't think I've actually killed Katarina yet because she has that guardian angel. And every single time, I've killed her 3 times now. And 3 times she's been rezzed from that guardian angel thing. So we're going to get this turret. I'm going to go get Deathcap. After we get this inhibitor, I guess. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna go get Deathcap. And then that should be enough to end the game. I hope, anyway. I don't really need the Philosopher's Stone anymore.
Such a busy world.
On my way. That looks like... Oh, Cho'gath has home front. He's got home front. That looks like a lot of fun, what the enemy team is dealing with right now. Alright, me versus Cho'gath. One-on-one, solo mid. And apparently my ult didn't go off for whatever reason. So, that's a thing.
Promising garden.
But at least I got Deathcap. That's the whole point of this presentation, was so that I could get Deathcap. I couldn't be happier.
Death is in.
So we got Baron. This is it. Oh, Kale. Oh, Kale. Zyra, my girl Zyra's picking on poor Kale. Whoop.
So much more to see.
I guess Cho'gath was able to back on out of there.
Wait until my seeds take root.
This Ash, what is this Ash at right now? 2-14. That is, I know the unfortunate feeling of that.
Just a harmless flower. Legendary. Your team has with mine. Come closer.
So that's gonna be it. Well, that was kind of a productive game. I feel like I did a lot better that game, even though I didn't really Didn't really get to practice my supporting all that much. I guess in the early game I did. So final total was 12 and 4 and 12 as support. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. And damage... let's see. Damage... I was nearly number one. I was nearly number one damage dealt to champions as support Zyra. So I like being aggressively offensive when I'm playing support, and that's what I like about Zyra. So if you are watching this on YouTube, thank you very much for watching. And again, remember that this is being uploaded from my stream, and usually I'm streaming. I'm actually in tryhard mode. I don't know if I'm going to make this an episode of tryhard or not, because I actually wasn't planning on uploading that to YouTube, but maybe I will. We'll have to wait and see. So thank you very much for watching here on YouTube. Have a great day, and of course, I will see you all next time. So long, everybody.